Hey guys, this is Arspews, and today I'm going to show you how to get a free Herobrine skin just off the App Store first. You go to App Store. Well, this also could work on Android. First, you go to Minecraft Skins, and you want to go to this one. Then you download it. It's free, and now you open it, and all you do is just search in Herobrine. Oh, yeah, this one. So if you want to save it to your computer, just was saved to Minecraft PC, and then all you do is just press save to Minecraft. If it's for Pocket Edition version, all you do is press this. It will want to access photos. Don't want this. No idea what is it. Appeared in a tree. And I think it already like installed, and you go to Minecraft and then you go to choose new skin and you press that, and then Herobrine will appear as your skin. Okay, so that's how to do skins for Minecraft. Now I'll show you how to do mods. First go back and then Minecraft mods, and well, it doesn't really matter which one you do from now on, but the bad thing is there are like some free ones, and with the others it says like, do you want to like get a like month, dude, then you have to pay $100 per month. It's a ripoff, so I would just probably get the free ones if I was you. And that's how you get Minecraft mods and skins. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and join my client called RSPs.